Damn, but she's a cute shot though.
Ah, this is my outfit.
Right, I'm gonna do the all
so cute.
Ooh.
Who's
that?
Oh, hello. Welcome. If you're wondering, I'm just getting ready for my dinner night. Hair's dry, everything's dry. But you can help me pick my outfit and my shoes. As you can see on the left corner, it's mostly pink, but that's what I like, as you can see.
So I asked you guys what you wanted to see in my next video on Instagram, and most of the response was morning routine, but I'm not gonna do that because first of all, I don't wake up in the morning and I look ugly as fuck in the morning. I just swore. Whoops, sorry. And so I'm just gonna do a get ready with me for dinner night with my babe. Okay, I think I'm gonna be late again, but I have 30 minutes to get ready, so see you. Jokes. Let's get started because I'm super late. Palette from Morphe. Okay. Usually when I get ready, I like to listen to Bailey Sarian, Murder Mystery, because girl be interested in that. But now I have no time, so let's hurry to pick up. I look like a crackhead. I'm just gonna start with concealer, whatever, because Morphe as well. Yup. Bitch. I'm just gonna look in my mirror, okay? Ah! I'm so pretty already. Just kidding. I don't fucking know what I'm doing. Stop swearing. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing, but I just got my eyebrows threaded. The owner of where I get my eyebrows threaded. Oh, she's so nice. We always catch up and that. That's customer service, but like we talk about like her other customers too, like some Karens or like other annoying people. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. My foundation looks bad. Do that, yeah, that to even out the tone. I feel like the spot's missing, that's why. That's Morphe as well. I just love Morphe, okay. My brushes. Should I still draw my eyebrows in? I don't think so. Just a little bit. I wanted my eyebrows to be thinner, but the lady said it was naturally thick, like naturally good thick. So relatable. I'm just thinking about doing a light eyeshadow. So let's do that. Like, I'm barely gonna put any eyeshadow on, because I'm gonna put thick lashes on that will hide all of that. And then mascara. Are you serious? These are all the lashes I have left, but I think I'm gonna wear this one tonight. How about this one? Oops! Oh, maybe not. Glue it like that. Shoot. Leave that to dry. And do this side. Just like that, and leave that to dry. And while I'm waiting for that to dry, I'm gonna do my lips. And lipstick, of course, Morphe. Should be dry. Or not. All right, whatever. I'm just gonna do my mascara. It's 6:30, by the way, and the booking was at 6:30. Baby's here. She's been waiting in the car. Look at her face. What's up?
Okay. What's your outfit?
This is my outfit. Outfit of the week. I mean, of the night. Okay. Okay, this is where we're eating at.
So cute.
With Baby, she'd be on her phone. Look up, y'all! I love. Dumplings for entree. What you showing me? Ooh, who's that? That's a great view. Ooh, another view. We're having this steak. We were saying it tastes like a when you the me animal. Should I say it correctly? Because I don't want to say the me animal. I know that I'm not a kid. I know that I'm not a kid.
No.
All the wine, it makes it better, and then the entree.
Entree, sure, then not.
Yeah,
so
chicken
wings.
Yeah. Not gonna but order. That's okay. Two color. But I had that chicken cup.
So dumpling.
I had that chicken cup. All the with the glue market by already. But that's alright.
Yeah.
I'm kind of full.
Hey, cheese.
I'll drink first. Logic.
Okay, we're done. Okay, we're just trying to get some cute shots for the gram. Damn, but she's a cute shot though. We'll be flirting with each other all night though.
Okay, made it home. Hope you guys had a good night with us. The dinner was okay once again, but it was a good time. So good night.